in Tacoma, big tag match.
Main event. And we've got a couple of benefits coming up, special benefits. Next Sunday afternoon at 1 o'clock at the special father and son luncheon, Banquet Vancouver Elks Club. And then at 7 o'clock that evening at R.A. Long High School, a benefit for Yvonne Satcher, afflicted with a brain tumor, 10-year-old student at St. Helens School. She now needs help and financial support, particularly for those medical bills, and it's going to be my pleasure to be there as your guest announcer Sunday the 26th in Longview, R.A. Long High
Ladies
School.
Ladies and gentlemen, the next event will be the best 2 out of 3 falls or to a TV time limit for the Northwest Team Championship. Introducing in this corner the defending title holders, Playboy Buddy Rose and Ed Wiskowski. The challengers in this corner, Skip Young and Jerry Oates. And don't forget, ladies and gentlemen, next Tuesday night, Ventura gets his opportunity to get Buddy Rose in the ring by himself.
Buddy Rose proudly displaying the tag team belts, emblematic of the tag team championship of the Pacific Northwest. Those belts and the heavyweight championship belt of the Pacific Northwest, held by Ed Wiskowski, two of the most sought-after championships in the country today. We've talked in the very recent past about that, about how some championships in certain areas, certain states, mean more than others. The Southern California championship and a Pacific Coast title that they have down there used to be a big belt a number of years ago. It no longer has anywhere near the significance of the championship belt and tag team titles of the Pacific Northwest. They are among the top two or three sought-after belts in the country. Buddy Rose literally going into the ropes as they were doing a slingshot back and forth. Buddy Rose starting against Skip Young. Skip from Texas Christian University out of Dallas, Texas. Father is a minister. A go behind by the Playboy from Las Vegas, Nevada with a full Nelson. Buddy Rose. Dandy Sandy Barr continues to be the third man in the ring. And the escape and reversal by Skip Young, taking him over to his partner, Oates. And they just tag. No double team. Side headlock. Jerry Oates, the Georgian, out of Columbia. Columbus, rather. Columbus, Georgia. Jerry Oates, young man with already fine record and an even brighter future ahead of him, according to many. And the tag, and Oates with a smart play. Rose reached behind for the tag and did not think that that Oates was aware of what was happening, and he was. Jerry turned quickly and caught Wiskowski as he came in. Wiskowski from Missouri. Whipped to the floor. Rose starting in to interfere. Both Skip Young and the referee moving toward him at the same time. He thought he better get out of there. Want to remind you, too, because it's a change, that Friday night wrestling this week only will be in Roseburg at the Douglas County Fairgrounds because there are no matches. Because in Eugene, because of the logging congress that's being held there. But it's a big one. All the stars will be on hand at Roseburg Friday. A takedown by Skip Young on Buddy Rose. Rose turning him up and holding on to the trunks, not even dropping as the referee gets a good look at it. The Playboy caught in a side headlock by Skip Young. Skip, quite a football player. Also, as so many pro wrestlers were athletes in other sports, Chill's wrestling is a better way of making a living. More money. You get to work more often. Football, you go about half of the year and play a game once a week. Watch out, body slam. Skip Young kicks him off. Nip up to his feet. He is right back and Rose is body slam. Headlock and a hip throw. Sandy Barr, well aware of Rose and Wiskowski's propensity for the man outside the ring to come in and interfere and try to help his partner, keeps an eye on Wiskowski. I tell you, it's going to be something Tuesday to see Wiskowski, a licensed referee for this match, in his striped shirt in the ring. And well, you heard him talking, you heard what he said, and you saw what his face looked like when he said it. So, do we hear things between the lines about how he's going to referee that match Tuesday night? Oh, leapfrog. And a drop kick with an elevation of about 7 feet. Rose is over 6 feet tall, and I swear that Young kicked down at him. Skip Young. As good a leaper as anybody in the National Basketball Association. Oh, that man gets off his feet. David Thompson's supposed to have a 42-inch vertical leap, the greatest in basketball. Skip Young has told us that one measurement was 41 inches for him, and he said that was about the only one time we just kind of checked it to see how high I could get off the ground. And he said, I know that I've gone higher than that. Woo. Skip Young and Jerry Oates teaming together, and the two youngsters getting a big break, a title shot for the Northwest Championship. Watch out. Here comes Buddy Rose. Reverse elbow smash misses. Elbow drop. Oates got out of the way. The tag, Wiskowski in, and again Oates, well aware of what's happening. He's up on the turnbuckles, up in the air. What a hip throw. A main event coming your way. Once again, down on. Replying to the request of our sponsors, Tom Peterson and Friendly Chevrolet. Sponsors say, we know that there's a lot of shut-ins out there, Don, and we know you can't take every main event and put it on television, and pretty soon everybody will be home watching TV, and if no paying customers, there won't be anything to televise. So we do realize that, but when possible, when you can bring a main event to those unfortunates at home that can't get to the sports arena, should they want to, we appreciate it. Don Owens frequently, as tonight, does just that. So you're seeing the main event. It's the top main event. It's a nice build. It's a double main event with the semi-main of Battle Royal later on the card. Coming back swinging, Skip Young, right to the point of the chin. That throws up in the air and down hard on the powder blue canvas. Now the blonde playboy from Las Vegas comes roaring back. Double foot stomp to the midsection on Skip Young, and there has been no fall yet. Best two out of three falls, championship match. Knee lift to the midsection, Rose out, Wiskowski over to cut Young over. Cut him off before he can tag his partner. Double foot stomp by Wiskowski. Talking about the athletes that are in the business, here's one. A fine weightlifter, and of course was a professional football player. And through the legs, Skip Young, and here comes Jerry Oates. Wiskowski catching it from the Georgian. Rose in it, bounced through the ropes off the apron on the concrete floor. Hip throw by Oates. Body slam coming up. Wiskowski hit the deck hard, covered with a body press. Oates gets a count of two out of it. And suplex drop. He tried to use his run up the turnbuckles to whip around and put Wiskowski down. Wiskowski with that knee drop to the head, that flying knee drop. After the suplex drop, he got his man off balance. And the first fall is going to go to the champions. Skip Young in immediately to get Wiskowski off him and to protect his belt. So the first fall in our TV main event, which is also a heavyweight or regular, rather tag team title holder. For the tag team titles, the title holders, winners of the first fall.
And Ed Wiskowski.
Okay, once again, we're going to turn around.